Xero helps you create professional invoices and get paid faster, with less admin, less chasing, and more control over your cash flow. To create a new invoice, click the plus icon from anywhere in Xero and select Invoice. Start typing the name of a customer in the contact field. You can create a new contact or select an existing one, and even edit contact details right from the invoice. Xero automatically enters an invoice issue date, but you can change it by typing it, using date shortcuts, or choosing from the calendar. Set the due date using the calendar or preset options. Fill out the remaining invoice fields, such as the reference and branding theme. Click the Manage option next to Online Payments to customize the payment methods you want to offer. Use the Columns button and checkboxes to add or remove fields for things like discounts, regions, or tax amounts. Then enter the invoice details. Click the Item field to find an existing product or service, or type the name, or create a new item right from the invoice. Then update details as needed. To add a discount, enter an amount in the discount field, or enter a percentage with symbol, and Xero will work out the amount for you and display the discount at the bottom of the invoice. You can also enter invoice details manually by completing the fields such as description, quantity, and price. Attach a file by dragging it onto your invoice creation screen, by clicking Upload Files, or by clicking Add from File Library if it's a document you've already saved to Xero. You can check Include with Online Invoice and use the link to view the file, or click the bin icon to remove it. As you create the invoice, use the preview option to see what it will look like to your customers. You can save your work using the Save and Close menu, or go to Approve an email if you have user permission. Confirm the customer name and email address and click Send. And that's it. You've invoiced your customer.